I'm Maurie Haynes. I work for Bundaberg Sugar Services Limited. My role in the industry for many years now has been that of a productivity officer. Farmers use a lot of grid power for irrigation pumping, and grid power has been rising in cost, so we approached ARENA to help our growers. The ARENA project is to trial solar irrigation pumping where energy demand is high. It's about working out how we can first save money, but secondly, about how we can boost the productivity by altering farming practice. It's even about a social outcome. Farmers who irrigate a lot at night spend a lot of their night irrigating. Social life is not very good under those circumstances. Rodney and Josh Killer's farm, it's about 20 minutes west of Bundaberg. The farm area is 50 hectares. It's all growing sugarcane this season. The solar system is 82 kilowatts. A very important part of our technology at this site is the Zener Eco Drive. It brings together both the AC grid power and DC solar power at the proportions needed to maintain constant operation of the pump. And that was one of the important things that we had to achieve when we put this together.
It's changed the way we look at watering. You can sort of just do what you want, what you should do, and not worry about the prices.
In the work so far, we have seen an energy reduction of 70% from the grid source. We're progressively hearing more and more farmers saying to us, oh, tell us about solar. Farmers are conservative people. They'll wait a while and see what happens. And that's why we have a 3-year project.
It's a renewable resource, all right. The sun comes up every day, and to think that we're harnessing that to pump water onto the cane is just unreal, really.
Productivity is the most important thing in the farmer's operation. It's what pays the bills. But if we can get a better environmental outcome on the pathway to productivity, well, that's a win-win for everybody.